Hi friends, SEBI has given notification for the recruitment of grade A officer, which are equivalent or are also called assistant manager. So in this video we will discuss about the recruitment process and the details related to the grade A recruitment. So first let's see the important dates. First, commencement of registration started on 15th September 2018, and last date of registration is October 7. Phase 1 exam online will be conducted on November 17, and phase 2 exam will be conducted on December 16, and subsequently SEBI will declare the interview dates. So these are the important dates. If you want to apply, you can apply. And the last date for registration is October 7. And examination fees is 850 for general and OBC candidates, and for others it's 100 rupees. Now let's see the eligibility criteria. I'm simply focusing on the general cadre recruitment. You may also see the legal and other recruitment. So in general cadre, they have 80 vacancies, and age limit they have given that as on 31st August 2018, the candidate should not be above 30 years. That means he should be born on or after 1st September 1988. Educational qualification, you can be a master's degree in any discipline, or bachelor's degree in law, bachelor's degree in engineering, chartered accountant, company secretary, chartered financial analyst CFA, or cost and work accountant. So these are the educational qualification. Then we see the mode of selection. Phase 1 online exam that will be conducted in single shift, and it will be of 2 hours duration and will consist of 5 sections: general awareness, English language, quantitative aptitude, test of reasoning, awareness about securities market. Each section will consist of 40 questions or 40 marks. Total paper will be of 200 questions. And you should note that cutoff for the exam will be 40% in each section. And this is a screening exam. And SEBI will call 10 times of the vacancy for the phase 2 exam. Then for phase 2, it is also an online exam. Phase 2 will consist of 3 papers. Paper 1, that will be related to securities market. Paper 2, English. You'll have to use writing skills. Then paper 3, economic and social issues and finance and management. All the 3 papers will have 100 marks each. And the duration for exam will be, for paper 1 you will be given 40 minutes, for paper 2 it will be 60 minutes, and paper 3 is of 40 minutes. Papers will be held in separate shifts on the same day, and cutoff is 40% in each section. That is to be noted here, the cumulative cutoff will not be issued. The cutoff for the phase is wise, so section wise cutoff is there. So you have to get at least 40% marks to be eligible for interview exam. After that, a merit will be prepared, and 3 times of the vacancy will be called for phase 3, that is interview. And one thing to be noted here is that the English exam is the same that took place for the RBI grade B phase 2. And economic, social issues and finance and management is almost all the similar to that of RBI grade B phase 2. Securities market, certain sections of securities market are included in finance section of RBI grade B phase 2, and the SEBI has given some exhaustive topics for securities market. So for phase, if you watch my videos on phase 2 exam, it will be very helpful for you for SEBI exam also. And I'll be making more videos on securities market and other topics which I could not cover in economic and social issues and finance and management. So you can keep watching my channel. And then the mode of selection, the phase 3, that is interview, final phase. Only the shortlisted candidate will be called for interview. Candidate may opt for interview either in Hindi or English. So you have the choice that you can appear in interview for in Hindi or in English. Weightage of marks obtained in phase 2 will be 85%, while marks obtained in interview shall be given a weightage of 15% marks. The other information that you should also know, the probation for grade A officer will be of 2 years and pay scale is 28,150 basic pay with 1550 increments. CTC what SEBI gives is 92,000 per month and without accommodation and 60,000 with accommodation. And that is very very important thing with respect to SEBI. If you are in SEBI and you have your own house in Mumbai, still you will get around 30 to 40,000 as accommodation rent, which is not available in any other government institute in India. So for the people who are living in Mumbai, they have bought their own houses in Mumbai because SEBI is paying so much for accommodation. You do not need to produce any kind of receipt for the rent. If you are living in a 12,000 rupees house or you are living in 80,000 rupees per month house, SEBI will give you the same rent, that is around 35,000 for grade A officer and 45,000 for grade B officer. So that is very good thing for SEBI, and I'll be giving you more updates as and when they appear on the SEBI's website. So keep watching my channel, subscribe to it. If you have not already subscribed, please like and comment. Thanks for watching.